Mississippi steam, the whippoorwill, commanded by the pilot, Mr. Steamboat Bill. The owner gave him orders on the strict QT to try and beat the record of the Robert E. Lee. Feed up the fires and watch the old smoke roll. Burn up all your cargo if you run out of coal. If I don't beat the record, Billy told his mates, send my mail in care of Peter at the Golden Gate. Steamboat Bill, steaming down the Mississippi. Steamboat Bill, a mighty man was he. Oh, Steamboat Bill, steaming down the Mississippi, trying to beat the record of the Robert E. Lee. Up stepped a gambling man from Louisville. He tried to get a bet against the whippoorwill. Well, Billy flashed a roll, it surely was a bear. The boilers then exploded, blew them both in the air. The gambler said to Billy as they left the ring, I don't know where we're going, but we're neck and neck. Well, Billy told the gambler, tell you what I'll do. I'll bet another thousand I go higher than you. Oh, Steamboat Bill tore up the Mississippi. Steamboat Bill, the tide it made him swear. Oh, Steamboat Bill tore up the Mississippi. The explosion of the boiler got him up in the air. Billy and the gambler hit an awful pace, but no one ever knew just who had won that race. But everybody said as they went out of sight, they were betting $1,000 bills with all their might. Miss Steamboat Bill was raving and began to scream when she was told the whippoorwill had sunk downstream. But she consoled her children with this simple plan: your next father, boys and girls, will be a railroad man. Steamboat Bill, he's left the Mississippi. Steamboat Bill, he made a gallant stand. Oh, Steamboat Bill, he's left the Mississippi. He's the pilot of a ferry in the promised land. Mississippi steamed the whippoorwill, commanded by the pilot, Mr. Steamboat Bill. The owner gave him orders on the strict QT to try and beat the record of the Robert E. Lee. Feed up the fires and watch the old smoke roll. Burn up all your cargo if you run out of coal. If I don't beat the record, Billy told his mates, send my mail in care of Peter at the Golden Gate. Steamboat Bill, steaming down the Mississippi. Steamboat Bill, a mighty man was he. Oh, Steamboat Bill, steaming down the Mississippi, trying to beat the record of the Robert E. Lee. Up stepped a gambling man from Louisville. He tried to get a bet against the whippoorwill. Well, Billy flashed a roll, it surely was a bear. The boilers then exploded, blew them both in the air. The gambler said to Billy as they left the ring, I don't know where we're going, but we're neck and neck. Well, Billy told the gambler, tell you what I'll do. I'll bet another thousand I go higher than you. Oh, Steamboat Bill tore up the Mississippi. Steamboat Bill, the tide it made him swear. Oh, Steamboat Bill tore up the Mississippi. The explosion of the boiler got him up in the air. Billy and the gambler hit an awful pace, But no one ever knows just who had won that race. But everybody said as they went out of sight, they were betting $1,000 bills with all their might. Miss Steamboat Bill was raving and began to scream when she was told the whippoorwill had sunk downstream. But she consoled her children with this simple plan: your next father, boys and girls, will be a railroad man. Steamboat Bill, he's left the Mississippi. Steamboat Bill, he made a gallant stand. Oh, Steamboat Bill, he's left the Mississippi. He's the pilot of a ferry in the promised land.